All right, we're back, and you're watching News Channel 3 Live at 9. He is the front man of the band Cowboy Mouth, but he's also talking about how to have energy transform your life.
He is a motivational speaker,
yes,
too, in addition to being front man. That's cool. Fred LeBlanc rolled into Memphis to share his experiences today, actually tonight, 6 o'clock, the Racquet Club. We'll put that all on the screen.
Thank you very much. I do appreciate
how
that.
How did you transition? Well, you're not really transitioning.
No, I still do the band thing. In fact, we're playing at Lafayette's Friday, July 28th.
That's right.
Excellent. Yeah.
So how did this happen where you also said, you know, I've got something more than just music in
Well, when I play, I'm pretty much known for being a very energetic, you know, positive performer. And after shows, people would always come up, how do you do this? How do you do this? And I'd get the usual questions. How drunk are you? It's like, I'm not drunk at all. What drugs are you on? I don't take drugs. It's like, well, how do you do that? And I just say, it's enthusiasm. That's all it is. It's enthusiasm. And so I figured I'd like to start kind of showing people some methods I use to just turn my attitude around, turn my energy on and everything.
But Fred, where does that enthusiasm come from? And did you always have it to the degree that you have it now?
No, it was something that I figured out just living life. You know, I used to let things get me down pretty hard and beat myself up about this and beat myself up about that. It just comes from learning and living and just, you know, just the idea of being able to tap into your emotional kind of reserves and just create the best of yourself. And so the more you present that in the world, the more it comes back to you in the world. That's what I found anyway.
And that has worked for you. Because some people may say, yeah, but you're a musician, you have this great band, you have the crowds loving it, they're dancing.
Yeah, and it is good, but you know, somebody has to get them to that point, and that's me.
Okay.
And my band. Oh, gotcha. If I went out there in a sour mood, nobody wants to hear that.
So
I have to be at peak performance level every time I play.
So what you have done in that, this could work for you if you're an accountant or broadcaster or a nurse.
It's all about just bringing your best energy and your best enthusiasm to any situation that you're presented with. You know, like work or home or family, anything like that. Because once you bring that energy to the situation, then it just naturally kind of spreads.
So Fred, we want to do this. We want to be able to achieve this, but how do we get there?
I just have three small methods that I use. It's kind of like the first one is kind of tricking your mind into it. It says, I have what I call a battle cry. For me, it's 10 or 10,000, which is when I first started my band, I knew we'd be playing, you know, to less than desirable crowds, but we'd have some great shows too. And it'd be like, you know,
we've been there.
Well, it'd be like, we'd play to 10 people, and some nights we'd play to 10,000.
Right.
And you know, now I've played to audiences as large as 150,000 people, and I've played to an audience that consisted of one person. But the trick is not to let what you see in your situation judge how you approach your job. You know, like for me, it's just like whoever comes or whoever doesn't come, they're going to see the best damn rock and roll show they will ever see in their entire lives.
And so even though anything you do, no matter how exciting, after you've done it a while, it can get a little, you know.
Well, yeah, I've been doing this band for 25 years.
Yeah, so there's
a rut. I travel constantly. You know, I'm go. So it's easy to kind of physically and emotionally beat yourself down. But the trick is, you know, just basically figuring out what resonates with you in terms of like a battle cry, in terms of, you know, just kind of bringing out the very best of yourself to push that front and center. And so therefore, because if you push that energy out there, it definitely comes back to you. I mean, I'm sure you find that here.
Mm-hmm. What's the reaction of audiences, you know, who come, they come to hear the music, they come to have a good time, they come to party.
Well,
and
in Cowboy Mouth is,
songs,
Cowboy Mouth is known, you know, for, you know, as I tell my Cowboy Mouth audiences every night, you're going to leave here feeling 1,000 times better than you did when you first came in here. As you just don't have a choice.
Well, you got
to
feel you have us feeling better already.
Whoa!
It worked. Okay, so Fred, thank you.
You have to come out
to the Racquet Club to get the other tricks and tips, no matter what you do.
And don't forget Lafayette's.
Lafayette's.
Don't forget Lafayette's as well.
So, yeah.
Fred, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Glad to have you.
Glad to be had.